Well, that was easy. During the during the end of July till a date in August, I don't know when, because I have not been given confirmation dates, I will be not posting videos for at least 2 weeks approximately, as I am going somewhere to visit relatives. So, although most of you don't care, I care, I was just telling you in case you was wondering when the next one of these bitches is gonna be up. With the amount of spending I've done on the Steam Summer Sales, I really have burnt a hole in my pocket. It's just shocking what the Steam Summer Sales can do to a person with the correct amount of money. Oh, whatever floats me, I'll give up. Whatever floats me about. I mean, if it's a game I like, it's a game I like, and if I want to buy it, I want to buy it. And if you look on my recommended pages list, there is a channel called X Oven Proof Gaming, and I have recently done a dueling network video, which is the Yu-Gi-Oh card thing. I don't know what it is, but it's something. The new champion spotlight, the Xena Thorn of, I don't know, this. It's a new League of Legends champion, if you're interested. And they've done a tutorial on how to set up and use XSplit. So yeah, check them out. Mbox Burst is one of the guys I'm doing the Terraria playthrough with. He's done some Swator videos, like two Swator videos, showing off the new Kurtop Alliance mount, which he luckily got. Just saying. And Showdown, he's another person I'm doing the Terraria gameplay with. Go check him out, he's pretty cool. Whoa, that was close. Oh no, I hate this bit. No, it should be easy. I spoke too soon. Never mind. Oh shit, that was close. Well actually, yeah, I did hit it, but I didn't die as fast as they did. Don't care about you, just go away, battery. Wow, we hit a wall and died. That's just pathetic. Well, nope. No chance of getting me. That's better. Okay, let's just let these battle it out. Never mind. Wow, my power is unbelievable. Level up. And after I've done the Force Unleashed 1, I shall be carrying on into the Force Unleashed 2 gameplay. Pretty sure this game should have said, at that point it really should have said unlimited power. So that'd just be pretty damn cool. I want the droid. Wow, these guys are really easy to defeat, but they do pack quite a punch, if you get what I mean. It's like, if their numbers, like, grow, increase, like the numbers increase, then I'm pretty much boned. Yeah. On every game I play, I am a little bit search, so I do like to search rooms that are unsearchable. Don't know if that makes sense, but it's like this. Like, I could only find that by searching that room, so mainly you're just gonna be bored while I'm searching rooms. Oh, my damage is increasing. Better beware. You better beware, because all I have to do is give you... I'm ready. Give you a death stare. Huh. There you are.
Boy? Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
No, he didn't. He sent his star pupil. Your cunt shall be destroyed. Damn. Oh, I have no idea how to block. He's a cock blocker. Let's just kill him now.
Didn't Vader teach you anything?
Vader taught me you are a public scum. I should pay for your insolence.
You have so much to learn about the
Force. Oh, there we go. Controller's in now. Shit, not this again. No. I'm gonna need an anal cleanup on my own, wherever this
You're
is.
Stronger than I thought, but I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader.
Holy cow, he's not a very nice Jedi.
Have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it. Don't let me put you down, boy.
If you could hear that, that was my room controller being plugged in for our charging. Sorry. Ha! Die already. Damn. And I thought I was a boy.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me. Die!
Bad choice of words for you. God damn, she's a mighty fine pilot.